Would you bite into these peppers fearlessly? Or would you rather know their spice ranking first? There's no right answer. In investing, we call that preference your risk tolerance. It can change depending on your age, personality, and life stage. How spicy do you like your investments?